European Union Police Services training 2011-2013 was born in 2010 when the Italian Carabinieri led a multinational consortium applied to a call for contribution released by the European Commission. This is the seventh exercise, the last of the overall project, and the Italian Carabinieri host this exercise at the Coespu in Vicenza. More than 250 police officers from EU member states, third states and African Union countries are taking part to this exercise.
How are you? Welcome to Italy.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to the Italian session of the European Union Police Service Training.
This is a 2 weeks exercise. In the first week, the attendees will compare and share their techniques of intervention, their experience. The police officers that are here in Vicenza are from 45 police forces or gendarmerie from 35 countries all over the world. During the second week, they will apply these techniques and these best practices on the field. In fact, we will simulate a scenario where a typical CSPD mission under EU aegis is deployed in a country, the Limanistan, in a post-conflict situation. I don't know about the future, but I hope that this kind of exercise, this kind of training, will continue in the future, in the few next years, with other projects similar at this one.
Between Vilnius County Police, Malta National Police.